Isn't that just the most unbelievable sight that you've seen? Long serpentine neck with a head on it. I mean, you took that picture to someone 300 years ago and told them you'd found a monster of some epic proportions, and they'd absolutely believe you. It's the most weird animal.